yatha yatha atma parimajjate aso matpunna gatha savano vidhani tatha tatha pasati vastu suksham chakshu saivo anjano sampryuktam yatha yatha atma parimajjate aso matpunna gatha savano vidhani तथा तथा पश्यति वस्तु सूक्ष्म चक्षुषैव अञ्जनो संप्रयुक्तम् शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड वी कैन नॉट सी सुप्रीम लॉर्ड इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू सी सुप्रीम लॉर्ड बिकॉज वी हैव ऑल मेटेरियल सेंस ऑर्गन मेटेरियल माइंड. Many times I told from Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Bhumi Rapu Analo Khang Mano Bayu Revacha Ahankara Ityang Me Prakriti Rasvada. All material, actually all sense organ, everything mind, everything material. So Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, it is not possible for you to see Supreme Lord. Rather, we should do bhakti in such a way so that Supreme Lord become interested to see us. Actually, when we apply black, you know, in Bengali we say kajal. Actually black. In Ayurveda medicine, it's a one kind of Ayurveda medicine. When we apply black in our eyes, then gradually we can increase our vision, power. Just same thing written here in Bhagavad, this sloka. Yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso. The same thing, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, cheta darpana marjanam, bhava mahadavagni nirvapanam. Cheta darpana marjanam means to clean your heart. To clean your heart, how to clean heart? To clean your heart, you will have to hear harikatha from actual source. Harikatha kirtan, harikatha nam sankirtan, harikatha kirtan can clean your heart. This is the procedure. Gundicha manjan, the same thing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting this kind of lila to clean Gundicha Mandir. It means to clean your heart so that Supreme Lord can sit into your heart, inside. Actually, many times I told before, until and unless you develop your relationship, perfect relationship with Anantadev, you cannot invite Supreme Lord to sit inside your heart. Because we can request Supreme Lord to sit in the asana, in the seat of Ananta. Otherwise we have no right to invite. But where to sit? All dirty place. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Cheta Darpana Marjanam. And this Bhagavatam sloka, same Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the form of Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava, yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso matpunna gatha savano vidhani. If you go on hearing all harikatha, if you go on hearing all the pastimes of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, I mean Srimad Bhagavatam Adi, then you can find your heart is cleaned up. When, if you have the chance to hear from a perfect pure Vaishnava, otherwise not. Two things. If you can have the chance to hear from a pure Vaishnava, or if you are fallen soul, we are all fallen souls, still okay. If you have big Aparadha, then you cannot develop your hearing power. If you have Aparadha, big Aparadha, then maybe big sadhu, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking Harikatha, still you cannot feel inspiration. Because tate jani aparad ache prachur. In Bengali kirtan it is written, if you are not feeling any inspiration by harikatha, harikatha spoken by a very nice Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, still you are not getting inspiration, that what does it mean? It means that you have big aparadha inside your heart. That's why that aparadha covering your consciousness. Your consciousness is covered up. That's why you are not getting inspiration. So, actually point is that yatha yatha atma parimijyate aso matpunnu gatha sabano vidhani tatha tatha pasati vastu suksham. Sukshmam, vastu suksham means when we apply black in our eyes, then we develop your vision power. Then very fine thing we can see. Right? So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, if when you apply black in your eyes, then you can develop your vision power. Similarly, if you go on hearing Harikatha, if you go on doing Sankirtan and hearing Harikatha from a pure Vaishnava, gradually you can develop your consciousness. Your consciousness should go up to that level. Which level? Your consciousness should go up to that level when you can understand chaitanya. Chaitanya means consciousness full. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the full form of consciousness. Purna chaitanya vastu. Only then you can have the chance to see Supreme Law, otherwise not. Okay? Dhruva Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, they can see Supreme Law. Actually, all the Chaitanya Parshad, they can see Supreme Lord. They can see? They cannot see? All Chaitanya Parshad, they can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or not? Yes! They can see. But Chapal Gopal cannot see. All those demonic characters, some demonic people moving all around, they cannot see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to a school, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Ganga. They cannot see. They are blind. Well, they can see. Oh, one man going. Only this man. This is not darshan. Only one boy going. Nice boy. It is not darshan. When your consciousness backing, when your consciousness fully backing your darshan, when your consciousness fully backing your darshan, then and only then you can see Supreme Lord, otherwise not. And consciousness should reach up to that level. Otherwise they cannot see. If you want to put some question in front of Vaishnava, still you need some quality. If you want to put some question in front of Guru Vaishnava, you should have some quality. If you don't have any quality, how to put question? You can put all rubbish question. Better you ask in front of me after my Harikatha. I have no time to answer all those rubbish question. When I say all Chaitanya Parshad, they can see Supreme Lord, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But when I speak this Leela, that there was seven group, in seven group Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing. Only this affluence is not visible to everybody by the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That doesn't mean those devotees, they cannot see Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They already see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but they cannot see this affluence of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in seven groups. This by the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to express this mystery in front of Raja Potabruto Sarvamudu, only this. That doesn't mean those devotees, they cannot see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That doesn't mean. Then why you sing this way? Many times I told, until and unless you take shelter unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, you cannot grasp all this point. You cannot digest Harikatha. Follow me. Don't feel pain. I am speaking straightforward. Until and unless you are taking shelter unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, shelter means 100% shelter. Not that Bhakti Pumapuri Goswami Maharaj is there, I have taken shelter, but still I have not developed my consciousness. What does it mean? That means I have not taken shelter perfectly, right? I have not taken shelter perfectly. That is my fault. So until and unless you take shelter unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, you cannot hear Harikatha properly. Or at all if you hear, you cannot digest. That is the main problem. Then you can put all different kind of useless question. Basic thing. All these basic thing, you see. That day I told you that if Supreme Lord is here standing, suppose Supreme Lord is here, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but you cannot see. Why? Because you are blind now. And another point can be there, maybe by the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I cannot see. Like one example I can give from Jaiva Dharma. In Jaiva Dharma, Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj is there in Siva Sangan. Okay? And the two boys from Sinathpur, Babaji Maharaj giving Diksha to them, Harinam Diksha. Fully Kipa. For a long time, they are attending Babaji Maharaj, hearing Harikatha, taking Kipa from Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj fully bless them. One day, Babaji Maharaj give them Diksha. After they arrange one feast, Mahotsav. They arrange one Mahotsav. For why? Because they have taken Diksha. So they arrange one big Utsav, where they arrange Prasadam. In that festival, when those devotees, they are taking prasadam, and those who are serving, all they gone mad. Why? They stop serving. Why? One miracles happen. They see Sochimata, Malinima, they all serving prasadam. And Panchatattva, they are all devotees there. What? They are taking prasadam? They see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they are looking. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all their parshad, Sochima, Malinima serving. What? Addapiyo Seilila Kore Gaur Rai, Kono Kono Bhagavan Dekhibare Pai. Still today, that Leela is there, everywhere. But if you are lucky enough, then and only then you can see. Still that Leela is here. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu playing, but you cannot see, blind. But those who are pure Vaishnava, they through Harinam, they can always they can see. In Vrindavan, Shyam Sundar, they need not go by plane to see Shyam Sundar. From here they clearly see. More than clear. If there is any word, more than clear. Yeah, you know, one the same thing Napoleon Bonaparte told. Impossible is a word which is found in the dictionary of a foolish. Impossible is a word which is only found in the dictionary of a foolish man. Yes, that's why I speak this. So, everything is visible. If you have the power to do bhajan, at present it is very, very typical. A problem. At present is very, very typical a problem. Because we are not getting proper guidance. We are getting lot of money, billions of dollars, facility, everything. But we are not getting guidance. Who can guide us properly? We are less interested to hear lecture from you. We are less interested to hear any lecture from you. We like to know about your direct feeling, what you feel. We have the chance to hear from Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. The direct feeling, what kind of feeling is there inside the heart of a pure Vaishnava? That we like to hear. So you see, now actually, Gaura Shakti Sarupayo. Gaura Shakti Sarupayo. Gaura Shakti Sarupayo. Vigraha Namaste. We speak in Pranam Mantra. Si Gaura Karuna Shakti Vigraha Namaste. What does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? Sigauro Karuna Shakti. That means when my Gurudev expressing Karuna to me, mercy to me, it is also Shakti. Now I like to come back to this material world first to give you example. In this whole universe, in this universe, there is infinity universe. There is infinity universe. You cannot count. Only I like to speak about this universe. The scientist speaking, the total energy of this universe is constant. The constantity, constant theory of energy. Physics, in physics, material science. The total energy of this universe is constant. Energy cannot be destroyed. Energy can never be destroyed. Only you can change one energy to another. One energy can be converted into another energy. It can be transformed into energy. But you cannot destroy energy. You see what is miracle? In Chandi, you know? At the time of Durga Puja, they speak Chandi. Ya Devi Sarva Bhutesu Shakti Rupena Sangasthita Namastasai 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 Namo Namaha. You find? In Chandi. It's mystery there. How Einstein could realize? We are really surprised. Einstein staying in German. He is not doing any bhajan. How you develop at that kind of, philosophy? How is possible we get? That means, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, you can do anything. Pangung langhayate girim. That means, you can do anything by the mercy of Supreme Lord. I told you 3-4 leg, I mean 10 days before, you can remember. Si chaitanya prabham bande balo pi yadano grahat tare nana mato graham vyapta siddhanta sagaram. It's kind of ocean, siddhanta sagar. Siddhanta means ocean, infinity ocean. You cannot cross this ocean. And at the same time, we can find shark. Shark, you know shark? Shark and crocodile are ready to kill you. Here in this ocean. How you can cross this material ocean? By the mercy of Supreme Law. How you can cross the ocean of Siddhanta? By the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If you have material education, if you have enough money, if you have manpower, still you cannot come out successful. Yato vacho nivartan deya prapa manasasaho in Upanishad. You can get a big feedback. You can come back. If you like to know Supreme Lord, Supreme Lord can give you, Mayadevi can give a big kick from, and you can come back. You cannot know. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, only by the mercy of Supreme Lord, you can know the mystery. Otherwise not. Nayam atma pravachanena labhya nam idhaya nam bahuna surtena. You cannot know. So how is possible for Einstein, he is a foreigner, staying in German. How possible? He could realize that everywhere energy is there. That very thing that is there in Chandi. Ja Devi Sarva Bhutesu Shakti Rupena Sanstita. That Devi Durga is there in the form of energy everywhere. Everywhere energy. Sarva Bhutesu. That thing Einstein could realize. That's why he told, one particle of on matter, one particle of iron, one particle of copper, one particle of uranium, any particle can be converted into energy. Mass and energy, E is equal to mc square, multiplied by one constant, Planck constant. Einstein discovered the energy released by one mass is equal to mass of that stone, of the mass multiplied by the square of the velocity of light and Planck constant. So how possible? Einstein say, I am 100% sure, but I cannot prove. Einstein speaking, 100% I'm sure, but I cannot prove. I don't have that kind of. Then Sotten Bose, the Bengali scientist, big honor was given to him. Bose-Einstein theory, Nobel Prize. Whole universe, in world, all scientists, they wanted to prove, but they couldn't come out successful. They couldn't prove that energy released by any substance is equal to mass of that substance multiplied by the square of the velocity of light and Planck constant. They couldn't prove. Only Sotten Bose from Calcutta University, Science College, he could prove it. So how possible? Same thing we are speaking. Now advanced science speaking, that we are very surprised to see the mood of electron. Electron, you know, electron, proton inside atom, you know, atom. Electron, proton in orbit. Those scientists, they are very surprised to see the mood of electron. But we don't know. We watch electron, they're sometimes jumping higher orbit, they again come back. We are 100% sure they have free will. Huh? Free will? Yes. Those scientists speaking, we are 100% sure the electrons, they have their free will. Otherwise, why they are jumping and coming back? No formula, no regulation, we cannot put. We have no formula. We have no formula. We cannot represent this. In a very mathematical way, we think they have some free will. Free will mean chetan. Only chetan vastu, free will. Only chetan vastu can have free will. You have free will. You have free will. Only chetan vastu can have free will. The scientists, they are 100% sure that those all matter, there is chetan everywhere. That's why supreme in English we find one word. God is omnipresent. God is omnipresent. But in Chandi we find Jah Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Sanstita. Same thing. Why not? Because in Vedanta Sutta. Because in Vedanta Sutra we find one formula, one sutra, Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. There is one formula in Vedanta, Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. Shakti and Shaktiman, who is having Shakti. Shakti, you cannot find Shakti in suspended condition. Shakti, only it is possible to see Shakti when when it is there in a pot. Suppose you have Shakti, but we cannot understand you have Shakti. When we express your Shakti, then we see, oh, you are so powerful. Shakti is there with Shaktiman. But one fallacy is there. That is, material world, we cannot see the form of Shakti. We can see the form of Shakti. Many days before I told you that you cannot see the sarup of sound. Then many times I told you, you cannot see the form of sound, material sound. But I told you, it is possible to see the form of sound, material sound. Because heartbeat, electrocardiography, you can find some graph. Heartbeat. What does it mean? It exhibits the track of sound. How we can hear Harikatha from a record player? How? Long before, gramophone, Dex, big recorder. When some singer singing, when some speaker speaking, then it is already recorded. When you play in your room, that pin can go same track. And you can again get back the sound. You can get back the same sound which was recorded before, right? So material sound also, so material sound can also have some form. And aprakita sabda brahma. Aprakita sabda brahma. They have also some feature, some form you can find. Aprakita sabda brahma. Right? Material energy also have some kind of form, but we cannot see. Some devotee can enjoy the kripa of Durga Devi. Then you can see Durga Devi in front of you. Whole energy in this material world, whole energy of this material world can be expressed in the form of Durga Devi. Durga Devi? And on aprakriti jagat, yogamaya. Here in the material world, mahamaya. Right? I can give one example from Srimad Bhagavatam. Okay. It is written in Brahma Sangita that chayeva jasya bhuvanani vibharti durga. Sisti Siti Palaya Sadhana Shakti Rega Chayeva Jasya Bhuvanani Vibharti Durga. Chayeva, like shadow. This Durga, this energy, is a shadow of Yogamaya. So originally Yogamaya is there in Vaikuntha Jagat. Originally Yogamaya is there in Vaikuntha Jagat, so you are getting shadow, the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. Shadow is Durga. In Bhagavatam, you cannot understand, but if I explain, you can understand. You can see in Bhagavatam, when you see Urvasi vanish from From whom? That Raja, big Raja. Who? That king. I forget. I speak repeatedly, but now I forget. I can speak, okay. That king is crying. Pururava. Pururava. Pururava crying. Urvasi vanished. Urvasi give one condition. If you can maintain this condition, then and only then I can stay with you. When you break this condition, I can go away. But Purudeva is in big Maya. Pururava in Maya. Always crying, oh Urvasi, you come, I am dying without you. Are you? It's Maya, 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 big Maya. When crying, then some demigods giving advice, you can worship those Gandharva. They can arrange your Urvasi. They are worshipping Gandharva. Those Gandharva, they are also one kind of demigods. They have a separate realm where they are staying. Gandharva making fool of Pururava. They are worshipping Gandharva to get Urvasi back. But those Gandharva, they are making fool of Pururava. How? They are giving one light arrangement. It is actually shadow. Ugnisthali, it is written. It is just like Urvasi, not actually Urvasi. It is shadow actually. They make full up. they wanted to make full up. So Urvasi now, after some time, he could realize, oh, it is not actually Urvasi. Oh, it's actually is they wanted to make full of me. It's like one kind of magical spell of light. I want to go back to Raman. This also you can find some Siddhanta, nice Siddhanta. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this Siddhanta in front of us. Why? What Siddhanta? When Ravan, that Rakshas came to take away Sita Devi, it's a kind of abduction case. Sita Devi. So, when Sita Devi wanted to give bhiksha to Ravan in the form of sannyasi, Ravan came in the form of a sannyasi. Bhiksham dehi mate. One sannyasi coming. He is giving bhiksha from inside the barrier. One demarcation line given by Lakshman. Don't try to cross this mark. If you go, any kind of problem can happen. If you stay inside, nobody can do anything. In arrow, make one line, sketch line. And request in Sita Devi, don't go out of this mark. Ravan wanted to take bhiksha. When Sita Devi giving bhiksha from inside that mark, Ravan saying, I cannot take bhiksha from there. If you can come out and give bhiksha, then and only then I can say, because it is derogatory for me, insulting for me. Why? Yes, I am sannyasi. Then Sita Devi wanted to come out of that demarcation line. I wanted to give bhiksha, and Ravan wanted to arrest him immediately and catch. Take away Sita. Siddhanta written, it is secret Siddhanta, that when Ravan wanted to arrest Sita, Sita Devi, Sarup Shakti of Ram vanished from there and take shelter of Agnidev. And Agnidev giving false Sita, false, and not actual Sita. Shadow Sita, in front of Ravan. Immediately, instant, within fraction of second, this Siddhanta, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. actual Sita vanish, then shadow Sita, not actual Sita, false Sita, coming in front of Ravan, and Ravan arresting Sita. Ravan thought, I am arresting Sita, having taken her away, and put her on chariot, and going flying. Right? It is written there. Ravan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Ravan is Rakshas. Rakshas? Rakshas means Tamagun. Asur means Rajagun. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this Siddhanta. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to South India, nice trip, to give kipa to everybody. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to express kipa to everybody. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went in South India trip. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went in South India trip, actual point, to give kipa to everybody. He met one Brahman in South India. He is doing nice bhajan of Ramchandra. That Brahman invite Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Today I invite you, you can take prasadam here. In the morning time, he saw Mahaprabhu, please you come, you can take prasadam here. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming to his bhajan kutir. But it is 12 over, noon time over, late noon time, no cooking. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why? You invite me, no cooking there, late noon time. Actually, what to do? Ravan arrest, Ravan abduct Sita, Sarup Shakti. So I am very sorry. While going, he was doing some, speaking something. While coming back, again Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came there. While going, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first me, then he expressing a doubt about this abduction of Sita Devi. He is speaking, actually, Lakshman gone to forest. He can bring some fruits and everything, then I can arrange. Otherwise, in forest, nothing available. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is bringing nice bhajan, very actual bhajan, direct feeling. And sometimes that vipra crying, I like to kill myself, I like to commit suicide. Why? I like to jump into fire. Why? Because that Ravan, I hear the Ravan, Rakshas, he arrest Sarup Shakti, Sita Devi, Jagat Janani. So I don't like to live anymore. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why you are crying? It is not possible for Ravan to arrest. Yes, I hear in Ravan, a Raman. Then why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming back from South India trip, again coming there? Because why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu hear this Siddhanta from Kurma Puran. That time, no book was available, only in written form, handwritten. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in Brahman Samaj, when society, he hear this Siddhanta. Actually, he is Supreme Lord, knowing everything. But still, he is expressing this kind of leela. They are hearing in Kurma Puran that when Ravan came, then actual Sita gone. And shadow Sita came to deprive Ravan. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu requesting those Brahman, I want this old leaflet. I want to show to this Brahman, you can write again and keep, please. Yes. He come back. You see, he is speaking with that Brahman. See, I find from Kurma Puran this evidence. Sarup Shakti Sita, Ravan is Rakshas Tamagun. How Ravan can touch Sita Devi? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, even Ravan cannot see Sita. Ravan have no power to see Sita. Ravan cannot see Sita. Because Ravan, no bhakti is there. Peman jana churita bhakti vilo chaneno. I told this sloka previous day. You cannot remember. If you have developed your vision out of, through bhakti, if you are having bhakti, enough bhakti, preman jana churita bhakti vilo chaneno, santaha sadaiva hidayesu vilo kayanti, yang samu sintaram achinta guna sarvam, govindamadi purusham tamam, bhajam. In Brahma Sangita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu got two books from South India. One is Brahma Sangita, another is Krishna Karnamrita. Two authentic books. Two books. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving him. Only you can see Supreme Lord if you have that kind of power. If you have enough bhakti. If you have enough bhakti, then only then you can see Supreme Lord. Otherwise you cannot see. Ramchandra Puri cannot see Supreme Lord. Can see? He is standing in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord. Ramchandra Puri talking with Supreme Lord, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Some sort of altercation took place. Not altercation, actually he wants to prove something false. Sannyasi is so greedy. Sannyasi is so greedy. Taking sweet inside room, so many ants moving around. So I think sannyasi is so greedy. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot speak anything. He is Supreme Lord, at the same time sannyasi. So Ramchandra Puri is standing in front of Ramchandra Puri is standing in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord. Still Ramchandra Puri cannot see Supreme Lord. He is fighting with Supreme Lord. You are so greedy. You are taking sweet. But Ishwar Puribad can see Supreme Lord. Ishwar Puribad can see Supreme Lord. All Chaitanya Parsad, they can see Chaitanya, Supreme Lord. They can see Supreme Lord. Even Ballavacharya, when having some false ego, he couldn't see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu properly. Could see? No. Speaking all rubbish again in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I write the commentary of Bhagavatam. Yes? Really? Yes. I cannot accept the commentary by Siddha Samipad. That's why I write newly. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. Why? Siddharam Betti Nisinga Prasadat. By the mercy of Nisinga Dev, Siddharam Siddhar Swami can know everything. Siddhar Swami can give full commentary of Bhagavatam by the mercy of Chaitanya, by the mercy of Nisingadev. Now you are speaking, Siddhar Swami but cannot explain properly Bhagavatam? Siddhar Swami is the first number one. He wrote the commentary of Bhagavatam first. After that we are getting so many commentary. 18 different commentary. 18 different commentary. All different kind of commentary we can. Siddha Samipad, after that we can Madhacharya, Vijay Raghav, different kind of. Balavacharya also writing, so many commentary, 18 different kinds. But originally it was written by Sita Samipad, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now he is fighting with Supreme Lord. I cannot accept the commentary by Sita Samipad. That's why I write first to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So much vanity, so much false ego. You cannot accept the commentary by Sita Samipad. Sami nahi mane tare besha madde goni. He is a pros. He is a pros who is going to violate Swami who is going to violate his Swami, her Swami, then he is actually pros. Because Jivatma anyway is Shakti. If I use her, no problem. Jivatma, all Jivatma is Shakti. He-man character, she-man character, we speak, actually it is one kind of title. Actually all Jivatma, they are Shakti. who is Purush? Purush, this word written in Bhagavatam only this way, Pure Dehe Vasati Iti Purushaha. Pure Dehe Vasati Iti Purushaha. Jivatma staying inside this body, so that Jivatma we call Purush. Purush is two kind of Purush. One is Jivatma Purush, one is Paramatma Purush. Two Purush there. Nobody can know. So body can be female or male. This body can be female or male. But one Shuddha Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, never speak that way, it is woman, it is man, never speak this way. When one pure Vaishnava looking, always speaking, always looking, the Jivatma is there. He can see Krishna is sitting inside, in the form of Paramatma, right? Right? So, Pure Dehe Basati Iti Purushaha. Why we speak Purusha? Savai Pungsam Paro Dharmo Yato Bhakti Radhakhaje Ahetuki Apratihata Jayatma Su Prasidati Srimad Bhagavatam. Savai Pungsam Savai Pungsam Paro Dharmo Yato Bhakti Radhakhaje Adhakshaje. Savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhaktir radhokhaje. Ahetuki apratihata jayatma su prasidati. You have unabated bhakti, uncontrolled. It is like automatic bhakti flowing like Ganga towards Krishna. If your heart is flowing, your bhakti from your heart flowing, then and only then you can see Supreme Lord. And in Bhagavatam it is written, Savai Pungsam Paro Dharmo. It is called Bhagavad Dharmo. It is called Vaishnava Dharmo. Savai. Vai means Nishchitameva. In Sanskrit, Savai. Vai means Nishchitameva. Know it for sure. 100%. Savai Pungsam Paro Dharmo. Yato Bhakti Adhakkhaje. If you are developing that kind of bhakti, adhakkhaja, non-stop bhakti, then I can say you are Vaishnava. Then you are practicing Vaishnava Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma. Otherwise not. You have discrimination inside your body, inside your mind. It is woman. It is man. He is rich. He is poor. She is very beautiful, she is ugly. This kind of discrimination there inside your heart. Because your mind is material mind. Your sense organ is material sense organ. You cannot do bhajan this way. So you have to go up. You have to search for a pure Vaishnava. If this life you cannot see a pure Vaishnava, then you will have to wait for next life. Don't go to any sahajiya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, better you wait for next life. But don't approach a sahajya sadhu. They can cheat you. You cannot get power. Right? Savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhakti radhokhaje. 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 Savai pungsam paro dharmo yato bhakti radhokhaje. Ahishukya apratiyata jayatma su prasidati. If you have bhakti, you can find full satisfaction. Jayatma su prasidati. Su prasidati means total satisfaction you can get inside your heart. If you are developing bhakti, pure bhakti, no kind of dissatisfaction is there. No kind of dissatisfaction is there inside the heart of a pure devotee. 100%. So you see? Now, I told you, Gauru Shakti Sarupayo. Sigauru Karuna Shakti Vigrahaya Namastude. Different kind of pranam mantra. So when Prabhu going to bestow kripa, when Guru Vaishnava going to bestow kripa to you, that is one kind of shakti. Sigauru Karuna Shakti. When Prabhu wanted to express kripa, when Guru Vaishnava wanted to express kripa to you, mercy, it is also one kind of shakti. Just now I told from material science, the total energy of this material universe is constant. Nobody can destroy energy. Only energy can be transformed from one energy to another. Nobody can destroy energy. That same thing Einstein wanted to prove. One milligram or 0.001 milligram uranium. 0.001 milligram of uranium. If converted into energy, you can go mad. Follow what I say. 0.001 milligram energy, if converted into energy, then you can go mad. You cannot conceive. So big, enormous energy. So teeny particle you are. All jivatma, teeny particle, very small. So without the mercy of Shakti, Shakti mean? Without the mercy of Krishna, because Shakti, Shakti matter of it. Shakti and Shaktiman, non-different. Shakti always resting in Shaktiman. But you can find a separate form. Though we know Radha Govinda same. When you find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that means Radha Govinda in unified form. But in a spiritual world, you can find Shakti in separate form also. By Radharani separately, Krishna separately. But don't think that way. Krishna is there separately, Radharani is separately. But you are looking separately, but they are non-different. Follow. You can find Mara Radharani and Krishna separately standing. Radharani here, Krishna here. You are looking that Radharani is there, Krishna is there. But they are still non-different. I told you many times, Sarup Gosai slok. Radhini Shakti Rasmad Ekatmanu Opi. I told you, part of this slok I am speaking. When Radha Govinda get unified, then we can find Gauranga. When Gauranga, we in different ways say Radha and Govinda. But still, you can find Radharani separately, but still non-different. Si Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti Ladini Sakti Rasmad Ekatmano Opi Devavedam Gatauto. Though we can find separately Radha and Govinda separate, but still non-different. Hello. Now, today is the appearance day of Jahnava Devi. Today is the appearance day of Sita Devi. Now one point I like to speak, very important point. Whenever you can find any avatar, Sri Krishna is avatari. Sri Krishna is not avatar. Sri Krishna is not avatar. Sri Krishna is avatari. Avatari mean from Sri Krishna all avatar come. Sri Krishna is not actually avatar. Avatari. Follow what I say. So all avatar coming from Krishna, originally from Krishna. Originally everything coming from Krishna. Krishna, Supreme Lord, is the original cause. Original cause. Now point is that from Krishna we are find Ram, Nishinga, Varaha, Varaha different, Kurmadev, Bamandev, we are getting? No? We are getting? So we can find that whenever Supreme Lord coming in different form, suppose in the form of Nishingadev coming. Suppose in the form of Kurmadev coming. Suppose in the form of, you know, Varahadev coming. Each and every time, when Bhagavan Supreme Lord coming in different form, a special Shakti is there with him. When Varahadev coming, we can say Varaha Lakshmi. When Nishingadev coming, Lakshmi Nishinga, we speaking? Jaya Jaya Lakshmi Pati Nishinga Murari, Mangala Nilaya Prabhu Amangala Hari. Whenever Kurmadev coming, also one kind of Shakti, Lakshmi is there. When Ramchandra coming, then Sita Devi is there. When Gauranga coming, then Lakshmi Piya, Vishnu Piya Devi coming. When Nityananda coming, then Vasudha Mata, Jahnava Mata coming. So each and every time, when Supreme Lord coming in different form, we can find one special kind of Shakti is there. To back his Leela. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Leela. Why? Because Jahnava, Vasudha, Lakshmibhya, Vishnubhya, they are backing. Without Lakshmibhya, Vishnubhya, the Chaitanya Leela is not complete. Without Jahnava, Vasudha, Mata, Nityananda Leela is not complete. Right? So each and every time when Supreme Lord coming, you can find different kind of Shaktis there. When Lakshmi Devi, one special Lakshmi Devi coming with Nishingadev, that Lakshmi Devi not coming with Varahadev. Different. Though originally all same from Radharani. Originally everything, all Shakti coming from Radharani. Originally all Shakti coming from Radharani. But still, they are not all the same. Lakshmi Nishinga is not equal to Lakshmi Varaha. Ram Sita is not equal to Narayan and Lakshmi. Though originally same. But some kind of diversity, is there. Ananta koti Vishnu loko namra padmajar chite himadrija pulomaja viranchida baro prade. You all right? The Lakshmi Devi from Radharani, all Shakti coming. Infinity Brahmanda, all Shakti coming from Radharani originally. So today is the appearance day of Sita Devi. Sita Devi with Ramchandra. Sita Devi is the Sarup Shakti of Ramchandra. Doing different kind of Leela. Very, very nice Leela. When you find that Sita Devi is abducted by Ravan, but Siddhanta is not that. Siddhanta is that? No, never. This Siddhanta is not perfect. Though in Ramayana you can find Sita Devi abducted by Ravan. But Siddhanta, this Siddhanta is not perfect. Perfect? Because Sita Devi is always there with Ramchandra. How it is possible for Ramchandra, how it is possible for Ramchandra to take away Sita from Ramchandra? To Lanka. Lanka, you know, Singhal at present. Lanka Deep. Ravan putting Sita Devi in Ashokban. Ashokban, one forest is there. Ravan cannot see Sita Devi. Ravan is Rakshas, Tamagun. But Hanumanji cannot see Sita Devi. Why? Because Hanumanji having big bhakti. Hanumanji is totally dedicated unto the lotus feet of Ramchandra. That's why it is possible for Hanumanji to jump and cross this ocean and go to Lanka and go in front of Sita Devi. And Sita Devi and... Why? Because Hanumanji having full bhakti. Though you can put this kind of argument that Maharaj, that Sita is shadow Sita. I know, shadow Sita. But this Siddhant is also correct. Shadow Sita and Sita, non-different. Because this Durga in this material is non-different from Yogamaya. Follow my Siddhanta. Somebody can put argument in front of me, Maharaj, there in Lanka, that Sita is not original Sita. That is shadow Sita. But I can put this argument, see Siddhanta, that shadow Sita is non-different from Sita. Though originally Sita gone. Because this Durga Devi is non-different from a Yogamaya. When you go to Puramatala, you know, Navadi Puramatala, you go, Navadi Puramatala, all material people going there, Ma, they are playing. Dhanam dehi, janam dehi, jaso dehi, mataram. Hey, mother, give me affluence, money, manpower, everything. But when Vaishnava they are going, they are praying. Kulo Devi Jogomaya, More Kipa Kori, Aborono Sangmori Be, Tume Bishodori. Sune chi agamo bede mohima tomaro Sri Krishna bimukhe dhori karao sangsaro. You can read kirtan, foolish. You should read kirtan very nicely. There is commentary there, explanation, footnote. You must read. To know our Siddhanta, you must enjoy Kipa. Otherwise, you can go on fighting. Why this? Why this? Why this? Use this. Oh, everything, why this? No Siddhanta. No settlement of mind. Why? This way. So, today is the appearance of Sita Devi. You see? Sita Devi abducted by Ramchandra. When Sita Devi going, then Sita Devi wanted to throw all ornament there in forest. So then in forest, somehow Ramchandra can get one ornament and find, hey, this ornament, my Sita, it is the ornament of my Sita. This way, while Ravan taking Sita away, then Sita Devi all ornament, a necklace, nose ring, everything throwing. In forest. So that somehow Lakshman or Ram can find this. But this ornament is also bhakti. The ornament, you can find ornament. But it's not actually ornament. It is Navavida bhakti. Nine folds of bhakti. When Nityananda have putting all different kind of ornament, one devotee coming in front of Nityananda. Gauranga Mahapu, he is Abadut Sannyasi, he is putting so many kind of ornament. Why? Sannyasi have no right in ornament. Mahapu, see, you are foolish. Why? I have seen so many ornaments there. Bangle, this, that, so, foolish you are. It was a Navabhida Bhakti in the form of ornaments there, in the body of Nityananda. Foolish! Idiot! You cannot see. You can see? No! You cannot see because you have no Bhakti. You have Bhakti? If you have Bhakti, you can see. So you see, with Ramchandra, Sita Devi coming. Huh? But after Ravan was killed, Sita Devi came here. At the time of fire sacrifice, that shadow Sita going inside fire and actual Sita coming out of fire. Actually, when Ramchandra come, Ramchandra doing fire sacrifice, when Sita come back, at the time of fire sacrifice, nobody can see the actual Sita coming out of fire and that shadow Sita coming, going inside fire. Nobody can see. Eh? Nobody can see. So Ramchandra wanted to prove that, see, I am actually Marjada Purushottama. So I cannot tolerate any kind of, any kind of false thing. To prove in front of all public that Sita is genuine, Ramchandra arranged fire sacrifice. It is written in Bhagavatam, Sita krita vyasa nani kuto isharasya. Ramchandra is Supreme Lord. How we can find there is so much problem with Ramchandra due to Sita? It is in Bhagavatam it is written. How it is possible for Ramchandra to face so many problem? Because Ramchandra is Supreme Lord. No problem is there with Supreme Lord. Any problem? But there is so many problems. Sita krita vyasa nani kuto ishvarasya. Supreme Lord, Ramchandra. There is no problem with Ramchandra. But still, to exhibit Leela, to prove that you, if you are running behind a woman, you will have to suffer again and again. That's why Ramchandra proved this point. Ramchandra crying, oh Sita, you gone, I am going to die. Right? He is Ramchandra, Supreme Lord, he is crying this way. To prove, to exhibit this Leela. He wanted to exhibit this Leela. If you run behind a woman, then there is big problem. Each and every time you will have to. Sange nari vipod bhari. In Bengali. In Bengali you find, if woman is there with, the big problem can come any time. But still, women, they are also doing bhakti. That's why their bhakti is much more than us. So we cannot ignore them. But still, we must be very careful. It is there written. So, Sita ultimately again and again Ramchandra wanted to prove that Sita is genuine. After that, Sita became very annoyed. Again and again. And Sita, after that Sita, what happens? Final fire sacrifice, the Sita Devi in fire standing, the fire cannot do any harm to Sita. Still public can express some doubt. Ramchandra was ready to do accordingly. Ramchandra sending Sita to exile, After that, Sita couldn't tolerate it. After that, Sita crying and this earth crack open. And Sita Devi gone inside earth. Sita Devi gone inside. The total earth crack. And Sita Devi going inside earth, gone. Nobody can see Sita anymore. After that, Ramchandra doing so many yajna. After Sita gone, Ramchandra doing countless yajna. But without Sita, Ramchandra cannot do any yajna. any married man without wife cannot do yajna. So every time Ramchandra making golden Sita and Shakti Pranpatishtha, every time while fire sacrifice, yajna, Ramchandra making one golden Sita. Every time Pranpatishtha, every time Sita coming in the form of golden Vigraha. So I like to go back this Vigraha Tattva. Yes, that day I was discussing. You are so foolish, you cannot understand these topics. I am explaining so analytically, still you cannot understand. I am not speaking deity. Mind it. I am using this word Vigraha. I am not using this deity, because all deity not Vigraha. All deity not Vigraha. But all Vigraha deity. Follow my point, scientific point. Ramanuja Jajjo speaking, if one deity is not installed by a realized soul, that deity is not actual deity. That is not Vigraha. You cannot pay endeavor to that Vigraha. Ramanuja Jajjo speaking. On Sivlinga, Sivlinga, you know Sivlinga? Installed by material person, we cannot pay dandavat. We cannot pay dandavat to Shivlinga. If it is installed by a Vaishnav, pure Brahman Vaishnav, then we can pay dandavat. Follow what I say. So all deity, not Vigraha. Vigraha mean, that day I was explaining this tattva. Vigraha is just equal to Supreme Lord. Try to understand this point. I am giving blood to you, but you cannot give me realization. Deity is not all deity, not equal to Vigraha, but all Vigraha is just equal to Supreme Lord. You are blind. That's why you cannot see. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to see Jagannath inside temple, he can see Radha Lingita Vigraha. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu looking Jagannath, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu looking Krishna, Nandanandan, Sri Krishna embracing Radharani. But we see there is no hand and no leg. We find no leg, no hand of Jagannath. How is possible? Whereas Mahaprabhu can see, Nityananda can see, Advaita Gosai can see, young Sama Sundara Machinta Guna Sarupam. Why you cannot see? What is the fault with you? Try to find this point. Eight kind of deity possible. Eight kind of deity. Swaili, Lohi, Soli, Lohi, Tarpar, always speaking, Tarpar hoche, Soili, Lohi, Darumai, Lepya, Lekha, Cha, Saikiti, Monomai, Monimai, eight kind of deity possible in this material world, in Bhagavatam. Swaili, Darumui, Lohi, Lepya, Lekha, Cha, Saikiti, Monomai, Monimai, Monomai, Monimai. Eight different kind of deity possible, deity, he can construct. But if there is no pran, then there is no deity. Soili mean stone. From stone you can, from wooden deity, stone deity, wooden deity, iron deity, iron deity, Lepya. Lepya mean mrinmoyi. Lekha, I mean drawing, sketch. Soikiti, balu, sand. Monomoi, mentally, you can worship inside If inside my mind is deity is there, Radha Samsundara I can worship mentally. Is also deity. Manimayi mean jewel, costly jewel. So eight kind of deity possible in this material world. But provided one Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, install that deity, then it becomes Vigraha. Follow? Then it becomes Vigraha. That Vigraha is 100% equal to 100% equal to Krishna. Or any deity, it is Chaitanya, Mahaprabhu, then it is equal to Chaitanya. If Nityananda Vigraha is there, you equal to Nityananda. No doubt. Follow? But to realize it, you must do bhajan perfectly. Otherwise, you cannot see. If you can go in front of Radha Govinda ji, if you can go in front of Radha Govinda ji Jaipur, you cannot see Radha Govinda. You can see? Oh, this is nice. You cannot see Radha Govinda there. If you go to Vrindavan, you can see Radha Samsundar. But you cannot see Radha Samsundar. It's just equal to Radha and Radharani and Samsundar? Yes. But you cannot realize. Why? Your bhajan is not up to that mark. That's why you cannot realize. You have not 100% believed that deity is equal to Krishna. So you can reconcile. You must hear this Harikatha again and again and try to find answer. If you cannot understand, then again you can put false, useless question. No meaning. I never speak like that. That Chaitanya, they cannot, all Chaitanya Parsad, they cannot see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I told this way. All Chaitanya Parsad, they can understand that this is Supreme Lord. But only that opulence expressed in front of some devotee. That doesn't mean they are blind. Why putting question this way? Whereas I already explained rightly. Today is the appearance days of Jahnava Devi Chakra. Jahnava Devi. If there is no kippa of Jahnava Devi, then we cannot do bhajan. We can do bhajan? No. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, writing Krishna, kirtan nicely. Very, very nice, nice kirtan. You are not doing kirtan. I am very angry with you. Repeatedly I request you, do follow kirtan. Never you follow kirtan book by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottam Thakur. Only you come without bhajan. Only Harikatha you cannot digest. I am speaking all about Siddhanta. So today is the appearance day of Jahnava Thakurani. So Jahnava Thakurani in Gaur-lila, Nityananda-lila, Jahnava Thakurani is just equal to Ananga Manjuri. The younger sister of Radharani. Younger sister of Radharani, Jahnava Mata Thakurani. Ananga Manjuri. But in Gaur-lila, I mean Nityananda-lila, Jahnava Mata Thakurani. Jahnava Mata Thakurani, he is, you know, taking active part as a guru. Jahnava Mata Thakurani acting as guru, big guru. Jahnava Thakurani, big guru. In Khetori, in transcendental history, the topmost festival was done in Khetori by Narottama Thakur. All over India, different from all Vaishnava came. Thousands of devotees came to take part in, you know, where? In that festival there, where? Khetori, at present is Bangladesh. Native place of Narottama Thakur. Actually, native place of Narottama Thakur is Vrindavan. But I am bound to speak this way. Jahnava Thakurani was that took leading part. Jahnava Devi, and he took leading part in the festival, like big acharya. Under her guidance, all thousands of devotees are doing bhajan. She installed deity there. Radha Mohan, Radha Rosik Mohan, different kind of deity, I forget name. Five different kind of. Self-manifested deity. It is found from a paddy go down. When somebody wanted to take out paddy, he find big snake. Oh, snake. They become very frightened. When snake gone, they find dead deity inside this paddy go down. In village you find a paddy go down, they make temporary bamboo structure. Very nice. So, Jahnava Devi, we get one branch of Jahnava Devi. Parampara, Jahnava Devi, Parampara. Vanshipatanand Prabhu, I'm there, Parampara. Big, nice. Jahnava Devi took leading part in this bhajan field. We cannot think anything about without Jahnava Devi. We cannot think anything. Nityananda Shakti. Jahnava Devi doing bhajan there in Radha Kund. You went to Radha Kund? Huh? There you can find a special place when Jahnava Devi is sitting and doing bhajan there. Permanent. There. You find that tree? There is Jahnava Devi. Jahnava Devi actually Ananga Manjuri. Nice kirtan written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. With kirtan, only through kirtan you can realize everything. At the same time, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, I am trying to explain this secrecy, Siddhanta. Jahnava Devi every time backing Nityananda Lila, Gauranga Lila. Yes, a big acharya. They wanted to implement the heart of Nityananda Prabhu, wanted to implement the heart of Nityananda Prabhu, right? We find. Last time, Jahnava Devi came here in Vrindavan. Huh? Gopinath temple, paying dandavat. And after that, Jahnava Devi vanished. Nobody can see. Where is Jahnava Devi? They can find in the form of deity. Jahnava Devi vanish. Gopinath embrace and Jahnava vanish. Jahnava Devi. And Nityananda Babu going to where? Ekshakra. There. Submerged with one. Deity, I forget this name. Very important deity. Very nice deity, I speak the name. Anyway, this way, you see, Jahnava Devi, we are thinking about Jahnava Devi. At the time of, you know, Sannyas Leela of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving instruction to Nityananda to enter into family life. Why? Nityananda is Abhudut Sannyas. Nityananda Abhudut Sannyas. Abhudut Sannyas means Gyananishtha Viraktova Madhbhaktova Anapekshakaha Shalinganam Astramam Stakta Charid Abhidhi Gochara. They are beyond any rules. Nityananda is beyond any rules. No rules and regulation can bind Nityananda. Nobody can bind. Nityananda is beyond any rules. By the mercy of Gauranga giving instruction, a sannyasi cannot come in contact with Grihastha Bhakta too much. We cannot come in contact with Grihastha Bhakta too much. At present, they are breaking all the rules and regulations. There is no system. All sannyasis, brahmacharis, they are breaking all rules. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, he is crying. At present, nobody wants to follow any rules. So for sannyasi, it is not possible for sannyasi to come in contact with grihastha bhakta too much. At the time of sannyas lila, you see, those grihastha bhakta used to go there in Purushottam Dham. I can speak about this lila next Harikatha. The grihastha bhakta, they are going with their wife. But those wives, they have no right to come in front of sannyasi. They are staying. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Stri trigond dure rahi kare dos. Stri, those wives, they are women, they are staying long away from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. From distance, they are paying dandavat. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Even Parameshwara, one devotee, he is a sweet maker. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was manifesting Leela, boyhood Leela, that time Mahaprabhu used to go to their house to take sweet ball, makan, clarified butter, this, that. Now Mahaprabhu took sannyas, gone there, Parameshwar coming, Prabhu speaking, Prabhu in front of Prabhu, Prabhu is sannyas is sitting, all devotee coming in front of Prabhu, and Parameshwar saying, Prabhu, I am coming, Parameshwara. Oh, Parameshwar, you coming? Oh, very good, very nice. You also coming? Come. In front of Mahaprabhu in Nilachal, Parameshwara identified, Prabhu, I also coming this year in front of you. Oh, Parameshwar, you coming? Ah, Prabhu, Mukunda's mother, Mukunder ma, Mukunda's mother also coming. Prabhu become very sick, sicky. Parameshwara speaking this thing only. Mukunda's mother, I mean his wife also coming, she is there. Mahaprabhu become very shrugging head, very sicky. Because I am sannyasi, speaking this way. Mukunda's mother also coming. So sannyasis, they cannot come in contact of grihastha bhakta too much. So Nityananda taking this responsibility. Full sannyas vrata is there with Nityananda. Even more than Nitha and more than Gauranga. I can speak this way. Because Gauranga is Supreme Lord. Sannyas means to dedicate his life unto the Lord of the Supreme Lord. He is himself Supreme Lord. He is Kapat. Kapat Sannyasi. So I am right. I am speaking this rightly. Nityananda Babur, his sannyas vrata is more than Gauranga. Because Gauranga is Kapat Sannyas. Why? Gauranga is Supreme Lord. Sannyas means to throw himself onto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. He is himself Supreme Lord. He is Kapat. Nityananda can speak this way. Because Nityananda is Sevak Vigraha. Nityananda is throwing his whole life onto the lotus feet of Gauranga. So Nityananda is perfect Sannyas. Though you can find Nityananda in, you know, entering into married life with Vasudha Mata, Jahnava Devi, but I would say that he is 100% sannyas. 100% sannyas, Nityananda Babu. Who told you? Because Jahnava Mata, Vasudha is a eternal Shakti. Externally, they are coming in front of Vasudha and Jahnava. So who told you Nityananda going to break his sannyas vrata? Who told you? Foolish person, they don't know Siddhanta. Full sannyas is there even after marriage. Yes! You cannot understand this Siddhanta. You will have to do bhajan and take shelter into a lot of the pure Vaishnava. Then and only then you can realize this truth. Otherwise you have no right to understand. You have no right to speak anything about. So you see, Jahnava Mata Thakurani, we are getting full power from Jahnava Mata Thakurani. Jahnava Mata Thakurani can, like Kuladevi Jogumaya Morekipa Kori, the Jogumaya, and Jahnava Mata also, one kirtan is there. With Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, with Jahnava Mata Thakurani. Very nice kirtan. You can get power. Because with kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving whole power. Every day you must do kirtan. You can take one kartal and do kirtan. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. You can do. And panchatattva. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasati Gaur Bhakta. This way if you do, go on doing kirtan, someday you can realize. Otherwise, never you can realize what to do. Today also is the appearance, a disappearance day of Madhu Pandit. In front of Madhu Pandit, Gopinath manifest. Big. We can find Madhu Pandit Samadhi in Jaipur also. When there, that deity, Vigraha, Radha Gopinath is there, Jaipur. So anyway, so today I explained different way, how to see Supreme Lord, how you can have the power. This way I am explaining how, what is deity, Vigraha, I explain this way. So if you have any question, you can put in front of me. Vancha kalpa durvasya ke pasinda bhavachupati dhanam pavana gavishnya bhyo namun.